Hi, where the Backes? Backes.
We're so glad to have you here virtually at the Ronald McDonald House Charities Un-Gala.
Ronald McDonald House helps when my sister's in the hospital for me and my mom and dad to all be together. I want to show you some pictures of me and Ev when she was in the hospital. I want to show you some of the pictures at the Ronald McDonald House of me. I love the Ronald McDonald House so much because I love the rooms. They're so comfortable and there's a lot of space. And if you're, and there's a teddy bear and goodie bag and some other cool stuff. And it's just super good.
When Everly's in the hospital, I don't like to leave. I like to be there as much as I possibly can. But I am so incredibly grateful that Ronald McDonald House is 2 minutes from her hospital room. That means I have somewhere to shower. That means when it's 3 a.m. and I'm finally leaving her hospital room, there's a meal for me sitting in the fridge because I haven't eaten all day. That has my name on it. And that means I actually ate that day, which I am so grateful for. It means that I have a minute to step away, a minute to breathe. And by having that 1 second when I return to the hospital room, it makes me a better caretaker. It gives me that second to reset or that moment to cry by myself when nobody's watching. In 2 different places is really a challenge, and it hurt my mom heart to see my one child fighting for her life and the other one at home trying to go to school and live a somewhat normal life, missing mom and missing his sister and being scared about what was happening. And Ronald McDonald House gave us the chance during the week or on the weekends for my husband and my son to come visit and to get to see Everly. And also for me to stay at Ronald McDonald House with our son and my husband to stay with our daughter in the hospital. And that gave all of us just the emotional support, just what we needed emotionally. Having a child who's medically fragile and complex and needs a lot of care is hard on the whole family. It's not just hard on the child going through it. It's not just hard on the parents. It's hard on the siblings too. And the warmth and love at Ronald McDonald House and the opportunity to have a place and a room to stay together is just priceless. I remember there was one night a little bit before Christmas, and I was upset because I didn't know if we were going to make it home in time for Christmas, and how was I going to explain to my 5-year-old what was happening. And I was in the hospital room staying with Everly, and I could see Jack and my husband in the window at Ronald McDonald House waving. And in that moment, I felt like, okay, it's going to be okay if we are not home for the holidays, because right now I feel like we are all together right now, even when we're not. And that allowed us to be able to spend all the days together with Jack visiting Everly in the hospital and taking turns going to have a little fun and break around the McDonald House, and then my husband and I taking turns sleeping with either at the hospital or at Ronald McDonald House. And it made us feel like we were actually all in one place, and that was just so good for all of us. And I feel like when the parents and the siblings are doing well or as best they can emotionally, it makes us better caretakers and helps us to be able to give the best possible care and learn as much and soak up as much as we possibly can from the doctors about what we're going to need to know when we get home with our baby.
We go to the Ronald McDonald House. We live very far away, like 1.5 hours away. So, and it's, I'm glad that we don't go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth all the time.
I feel like Ronald McDonald House has thought of everything to help make some parts of your life that are really, really hard so much easier. And we are so grateful for all the people who support Ronald McDonald House. And we are so grateful for all the people who work for Ronald McDonald House who have thought of all these things to try to make life a little bit easier for the entire family.
Ronald McDonald House is the best! Thank you!
Thank you so much for supporting the Ronald McDonald House charity.
Happy
It means so much
Happy
to us, the families like us.